her after party tonight as she gets it done by way of submission. Thankfully, Daniel Cormier is on the list. I'll be on the outside looking.
I mean, John, I got you. We're going in together. I'm not going in without my partner. But she's a great grappler. She understands positioning so well, and she knows the moment her opponent got out of position, she was able to attack her finish. Great job, great performance. I don't have enough words to say congratulations to this young lady.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Keep pushing! Push! You're following directions perfectly. Great job. Ooh, huge punch. That was huge. That must have hurt. I like that. More of that, okay? Yes, yes. Nice combination. Now press forward. Show me. Oh, good job. Yeah, devastating punch. Awesome job. Looking sharp, kid. That's what I like to see.
I be talking to myself, like, in the mirror and shit, like, is you ready for this shit? All right, what's up? I wasn't ready for that honey meal, but now I am. Rumor been ready for war, then the gun jam. I guess God wasn't ready for him. Hey, you blessed. He wasn't ready for you, homie. I was born ready, day one. Since a child, I was groomed. I'm just me, and I ain't got no respect for a goon. Why not? Career killers killed by who they love. Rich and 94 in a split. You my plug, respect that. How many you really know Mexicans? None of the Draco in the crowd, pedestrian. And look at you. Ain't really killers. Catch your body, tip to get you. You crying all in your feelings. Ain't with dirt, but you ain't kill them. Making them type of statements. Just on the gram, exaggeration. But squad dead and mob this. How you pull up and rob shit?
Heavy back drills. Listen for my call outs. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Come on now, let's go! Come on, you got 10 seconds! Good work, kid. Let's keep hitting.
If it's war, it's murder, you know they come with it. Bloodline, hustles, they meet my son with it. I'm ready, more ready than ever. Quarter meal for the watch with no bells. Richard Millie, private jet to the...